After a long wait, I mean a couple of years for waiting for this, we finally have the ability to put comments up on screen when we're live on Twitter. Thanks to our friends at Streamyard. Streamyard was the first to mention it, and so I'm here to tell you. And if you want to try Streamyard for free, you could go ahead and use my affiliate link, Ileane.link/Streamyard. We have comment here from Randy, who came in and said, "I can hear you." Also, we have wonderful comments from Lisa. She's saying, "Awesome." The Wiser Tiger, thank you so much for joining earlier. And so these comments, a little tip that I want to share with you. If your viewers are on mobile, they need to tap on the video and it will open up in what I call a periscope-like format. When they type a comment there, you can show it on screen. However, someone just comments on your tweet, that won't get you there. If your viewers are on desktop, and this is very important, if they are on desktop, click on the title of the stream. Don't click on the timestamp. Don't click the video. Click on the title, and that's going to bring you into the chat interface where you can see the chat that's going on, and you're also going to be able to leave a comment that I can see inside of StreamYard and put up on screen. And with that said, I will see you in the next video. It's your girl, Miss Ileane, signing off. As always, stay beautiful.